Sorry, everybody. I know I'm being a little slow here. Never mind that. I'm just quickly sharing this link with a few people so they know I'm going live. I'm going live, so yay! Haha. Stranger. Whoever is watching, thank you and hello! Welcome to my channel. I am Raven Nightlock. I'll get into the video in just a second. Yes, I know all my streams sort of start out slow, so. Bear with me. So, time to get on with the video. The character that I will be drawing is for a friend of mine who lives in Italy, a pen pal, sort of. And I will be drawing their little fox character. Absolutely so adorable and cute. Just bringing up the references that I have on my tablet here. I'll be drawing their little fox character. Right. Yeah. Well, bad lighting. Very bad lighting here. There we go. I'll be drawing their little fox character here. So that is the character I will be drawing today. I guess the only thing to say is let's get on with the video or a live stream. So I will be drawing a bookmark. I already have it all marked out, all bookmarks marked out. I'll draw bookmarks for people later on, for other people. I'm going to use this one because it seems to be a relatively nice size. This one seems a little bit too thin for the idea I had in mind. So I'll be using this one. Thank you. grab my eraser. I should grab before I started the video, but I'm always a little chaotic when it comes to meaningless places that we're going to do. So here we go. Got my eraser. So now let's finish this, folks. And I do apologize for any barking or anything you hear in the background. So, I see I have no viewers at the moment, which is all right, but hey, what can you do? Normally I'm very interactive with my watchers and my viewers, but today I won't be as interactive because I've been meaning to do this for a while, and the last live stream was short because I didn't get to do this part. So I am very sorry for that. So I am going to see if I can even bring up my music, because it's not even popping up. There we go.
Just walk on by, cause I'm all caught up in your sweet spot. Girl, like you, comes around once in a while. So hot, gotta give it a shot. Gotta get a little bit of what you got. I know you don't know me, but I can't leave here only knowing I've been even tried to make you mine. And you might think I'm crazy, girl, but me. Baby, you're looking so fine, got me all tongue-tied, and you're holding on like a dance. Hey girl, what's the thing, girl? You look a little thirsty, let me go get you something to drink, girl. Before you blink, girl, I'll be right back by your side. And if you want, we can roll out. I know my way around this town. I got a shotgun seat for you. You can tell me where it is you wanna take off to. I know you don't know me, but I can leave here lonely. And I didn't even try to make you mine. And you might think I'm crazy, girl, but I think you could. Baby, you're looking so fine, got me all tongue-tied. And the only kind of thing to say is, hey, girl. Hey girl, what you say, girl, about you and me getting away, girl? I know you don't know me, but I can't leave you lonely now when I didn't even try to make you mine. And girl, I think I'm crazy, girl, but you could blame me. You're looking so bad, got me all too tired, and you call me lying. Thank you.
Welcome. Welcome to the end. Do not fear. There is nothing to fear. Everything around is changing. Nothing of today, they say. This version of myself is not permanent. Tomorrow, I will die. The energy never dies. Energy cannot be destroyed. It always is. And it always will be. This is the end.
Okay, everybody, I will be right back. And then I'll get on with the video. Okay, I'm back, everybody. Just trying to find my pencil crayons. I should know I should have pulled them out beforehand. Haha. The other half of the art trade that I didn't finish before when I had to cut the stream short. A bookmark for my friend Illy for this, of her character, the little fox with transparent wings. So I am currently having a lot of fun drawing this. Thank you. Understand that feeling a lot.
That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I better feel. Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I better feel. Yeah.
Thank you.
Daddy gave her her first home and taught her to ride. She climbed high in that saddle. Well, I don't know how many times he taught her a lesson that she learned. Maybe a little too well, cowgirls don't cry. Ride, baby, ride. Lessons of life are gonna show you in time. Soon enough, you're gonna know why. It's gonna hurt every now and then. If you fall, get back on again. Cowgirls don't cry. She grew up, she got married, but never was quite right. She wanted a house, a home, and babies. He started coming home late at night. She didn't let him see it break her heart. She didn't let him see her fall apart. Cowgirls don't cry. Ride, baby, ride. Lessons of life are gonna show you in time. Soon enough, you're gonna know why. It's gonna hurt every now and then. If you fall, get back on again. Cowgirls don't cry. Phone rang early one morning. Mama's voice, she'd been in touch. Said, it's your daddy, you need to come home. This is it, I think he's dying. She laid the phone down by his head. The last words that he said.
Yep.
Cowgirl, don't cry.
What? I'm currently live streaming. Bales of hay from Mike? Holy hell! Holy hell. What do you think, Ma? For Italy. Oh, okay, Rocky. That's a shame. Rocky. No, Ball, take a Kool-Aid. And yes, I get your little joke there. I can already hear your disapproval. You're lucky my mom didn't hear that, Rocky. What time you went to bed last night? She'd be screaming off the bat of her head. That's the truth.
I was raised on the Route 3, out past where the flags are beaming.
We walked to church on Sunday morning, raced barefoot back to Johnson's Bend. That's where I first saw Mary, on that roadside picking blackberries. That summer I turned a corner in my soul. It's where I drank my first beer. Where I found Jesus. Where I wrecked my first car. I tore it all to pieces. I learned the path to heaven. There's full of sinners and believers. Learned that happiness on earth ain't just for high achievers. I come to know.
Whoa.
There's life before.
There it is. I just need to sign it. Which I'll sign it on the back. Thank you. Thank you, Rocky. What's next on the agenda would be, since we're only 39 minutes in, I might as well draw a little bit more of the bookmarks I'm doing for myself of all my characters with their weapons sort of thing. So that's what's next on the agenda. Might as well extend this live stream a little bit longer.
Different manner.
Elsa, Winter, that's enough.
Goodbye.
Thank you. Just set it there. Thank you. My friend always includes a little note on the back. I thought I would include one as well. I currently have like 6 or 7 bookmarks from my friend in Italy, so. So now I will be drawing. That's good Kool-Aid. So now I will be drawing a weapon for one of my characters. I am very good at drawing weapons. And Rocky, if you want one for Harmony, just ask. I'll be glad to do one. I won't die. Rocky, if you want one for Rocky, well then, I'll be happy to do one. Just say so. You got one of my bookmarks, and I have finished it, and I still need to send it to you. So what kind of weapon do you think? I mostly do swords, but what kind of sword or lance or something do you see Rocky having? So, yes. If you're going to send a reference photo, please send it through Discord. It's 10 times easier. The Rock, really? The Rock. Well, Rocky Harmony, looks like you have a new nickname, The Rock, courtesy of my mom. I think she might be confusing with you with Dwayne The Rock Johnson.
The Rock.
Yeah, so there's your new nickname, The Rock. But though I think it's already taken by Dwayne The Rock Johnson. Ah, I can do something with that. No problem. That'll be fun, Rocky. That will be quite fun. Hello. Don't tell me your microphone ain't plugged in again. What?
It is plugged in. Can you hear me?
Yep, now I can. I had to turn up my volume. So, everypony, Rocky is on a Skype call with me right now, so... Yeah, you might as well say hello.
Okay, I think I'm the only one watching right now anyway.
Well, whether you're not, still, it's like even after this live stream is done, they can all say hello, sort of thing. I did have two people, though I don't know who they were.
Yeah, one person, I don't know who it was either, but they're not here anymore. I guess I scared them away.
Yeah. So I can definitely do something with that hammer. I have a few million ideas for that.
Have fun. Surprise me. Well, it won't exactly be a surprise since I'll be watching it being made, but... Have fun with it.
Yes. So do you want to, like these bookmarks that I have already marked out here? Do you want one of the smaller ones or one of the bigger ones?
I guess I'll take one of the big ones, if that's okay.
That's not a problem at all. Because all the other weapons I have thought of are all small.
Alright, well, it looks like I'm doing you a favor then.
Yes, you are.
You're welcome.
Mind if I tweak it a little bit?
Like I said, it surprised me.
Oh, snap. Just you saying surprise me just gave me 10 million more ideas.
I am not making this easy for you then.
Oh, no. You're making it actually very easy for me.
Well, that's good. I'm not trying hard enough then.
Why a hammer, might I ask?
Actually, it was a weapon I gave another, or drew for another character. I decided I would give it to Harmony. For just really no reason at all. Just decided to give her a hammer, or give her the hammer that I drew. And, you know, it matches her.
Yes, it does. I could see you smashing a lot of rocks with it. I have no idea why, but yeah.
Smashing more than just rocks. You never.
Oh, snap. Like that totally reminded me of a creepy pasta there. Smashing more than just rocks.
So how's your day been, by the way?
Pretty damn good.
Good to hear.
Me and my sister got back from working and doing a new horse of ours that we just got.
Oh, you got a new horse?
Yeah, me and my sister are going halvesies on it.
Okay.
Reason why is because I used to have a thoroughbred mare named Legend, and she passed away. And then, as you know, the post about viability, aka Vi, that I posted.
Mm-hmm.
And you already know that she's passed away. Well, yeah, so me and my sister, since this horse looks so much like those two, it looks like literally those two put together. Me and my sister are going halvesies on it, and we're naming her Levy. The L-E part for the Legend, and then the V-I part for Vi.
Sounds like a good name.
And not just that, but her, the show name, since we'll be registering her show name I sort of came up with, and my sister likes it as well. Legend of Viability.
That is a good name. Is that going to be what's on paper?
Yeah. So her official registered name that everybody will know her as when you show her will be Legend of Viability. Hey, mind asking Faith to join the live stream? She might as well.
Yeah, I'll mention it.
Yeah, currently drawing you a hammer. Damn sharper? Screw it, I'll just grab my other light blue. Got my other light blue, my other white.
I'm gonna sit down here. Yeah, if I could take those things off the side of the trailer, I could just screw them in. Like this roof. Well, they're bringing it in, right? So I gotta take the Well, the one I don't, I've got one, it's close.
No, oh, this is the one that you bought there. Oh,
this is me.
I'm collecting a horde of people to come and bug you.
Fine with me. I don't mind being bugged.
It may only be a team of one, but
that's all right.
Unless the
Hello, Faith. I'm also on a light Skype call with Rocky, so he can say hello too.
Hello. Just join me, Faith, in bugging Raven. It is our duty, our way of life.
I am currently drawing Rocky's hammer because I already finished the art trade. The other part of the art trade, so.
Put the two
rivets out,
however the rivet it in. Put a new one on,
silicone
it, and put both on the inside.
That's a very stripy shirt you're wearing.
Yes.
Yeah. Ooh, you ought to show Faith some of the stuff you've drawn so far.
Ah, yes. Yes, I will. Well, I'm currently working on Rocky's hammer, starting right here. Thought I'd do, like, sort of like a flame sort of vibe, because that's sort of what I already have, so I thought I wanted to stick with that. Aside from that, you can see the other weapons I've drawn. Death Star right here. Saffron, Kagira, and Marania. If you want to go see all of what I have in here, I might as well quickly show it, because it's right here. I was really bored. Don't ask.
Lightsaber.
Yes, a lightsaber. I was bored again, and I thought I'd try out drawing Raven on black paper. At least the old Raven. Not her current design. This turned out really awesome.
See, it would probably actually be hard to draw a current Raven on black paper since her color is almost is pretty dark.
Actually, no, it'd actually probably pop out really nicely. So there's that horse, then a wolf that I was working on. Then I have this horse right here that I did a while back. Then we have.
Remember that one?
Yeah. And then I have this, which I don't think I ever posted to DA. If any of you have ever played Skyrim, you'd recognize this. It is
You've
the.
Never played Skyrim.
You have a Dovahkiin chicken, then you got the Prince of something, I can't remember at the moment, but really crazy prince. Talks about cheese a lot, for some weird reason.
Cheese is a good subject.
Yes, and then I was bored one day, so pencil crayons, only pencil crayons. Bored again. Well, you can somewhat see what Saffron looks like in her Mobian form. And then Saffron in her human form. Colored. Set those over there. You got Nightcall. Done with pastels. Really crappily. You got a dark Zakana. Black fade to pink hair instead of white. Fade pink. You got Saffron again. Reason why your hands look blue is because they're literally made out of ice. Then this is what the last picture I did on my last live stream for my friend in Italy. And then the current picture that I did for her, the fox. So that is that. Now I just need to go back to the beginning. Practically the beginning of the sketchbook. And finish drawing Rocky's humor.
Yay.
Which is actually turning out pretty damn well. So, yay. Better than I expected, that's for sure. Feel free to ask me any questions as well, because I'm open to questions. Right, I might as well turn the music back on.
Feel free to do so. I guess we don't need to be in a call either. Mm-hmm. If you don't want to.
Nah, the call's fine. I'm just going to try to... There it is.
Hey, I've been driving all over the town on my cell phone, wearing it out, and I finally tracked you down. Hey, everybody says you're the man, the final piece to my master plan. You got my world and my world in your hands. Well, I know that you got it, come on and just sell it. Got the cash up in my pocket, you know I gotta get it. Hey, mister, won't you sell me a fake ID? That hand in the bar that I'm dying to see. I got my money and you got what I need. Hey, mister, won't you sell me a fake ID? About killing me out. It's only 20 minutes to the show. Hey, Mr. Turn it over, let's go. No, I ain't gonna need a receipt. Just make sure that it looks like me. So the bouncer don't call the police.
sell me a fake dandy. There's a lane in the bar that I'm dying to see. That's what I need. Hey, mister, won't you sell me a fake dandy?
Get my money out of my way.
Don't put my love out of
my way. What? What'd you say, Rocky? Keenan? What'd you say? I didn't hear you over the music. Here we go. Well, there we go. I think I finished your hammer, Rocky. Keenan, I just finished your hammer. There you go. I'd have to say it turned out pretty damn well. Now I'll work on...
Lacey, I was just thinking, you probably can't take that hook down there. She'll probably break it.
The weapon for Raven.
I want to
Okay, Rocky. And since I'm not sure if you saw it, but there's your hammer. I think it turned out pretty damn well. If you don't mind, I will turn the music back on.
So hot, gotta give it a shot. Gotta kick it a little bit of what you got. I know you don't know me, but I can't leave here lonely knowing that I didn't even try to make you mine. And you might think I'm crazy, girl, but you could blame me. Looking so fine, got me all tongue tied.
Now, Joe, I've been married a long time ago. Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Where'd you come from? Got now,
Joe.
Where'd you come from, Joe? I've been married a long time ago. Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Where'd you come from, Katna Joe? Katna Joe, I've been married a long time ago. Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Where'd you come from, Katna Joe? Thank you, Rocky. Yes, he is.
I've
got boots, she's got wings. I'm hell on wheels and she's half me. I die for her and she lives for me. Cowboys and angels.
Got a little boom in my big truck. Gonna open up the doors and turn it up. Gonna stomp my boots in the Georgia mud. Gonna watch you make me fall.
My daddy's doctor, gonna take it in the mud. Come on, come on.
Shake it for the birds,
shake it for the bees, shake it for the catfish, swim down deep and green.
That's so mature.
Shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me.
That's so mature.
I'm singing for the honky tonks, for the rednecks crying till the break of dawn, for the DJs spinning that country song. Come on, come on, come on.
Shake it for the birds, shake it for the bees, shake it for the catfish swimming down deep in the creek, for the crickets and the crickets and the squirrels, shake it to the moon, shake it for the girl.
Country girl, shake it for me, girl, shake it for me, girl, shake it for me.
Everybody's got their way of moving on. Girl, rest your head on time. me, my man, love me like you love me when you love me and you didn't have to try. Let's lay down the night and kiss tomorrow goodbye.
Oh, okay, Rocky. And Mau Mau says hello. Mau Mau. He's a pretty good buddy. Get that right, Mau Mau. Say hello to the fans. Say hello, Mau Mau. Hello. Hello, fans. I'm Maui. I love to give kisses, as you can see. Giving kisses to my owner while she's dry.
I know it looks like all white right here, but it really ain't. You got right, Mau Mau.
Bye bye, Mau Mau. That's enough. Elsa, Winter.
Let's slip on out where it's a little bit darker. And when it gets a little
little bit harder. We'll take it all from out in the water. Girl, you make my speakers go boom, boom. Dancing on the tailgate and a boom. That kind of thing makes a man go boom.
Raven's sword. So I think that's enough for today's live stream. So, good night, everyone.
You're rocking in my truck.